Cena again heading, looking back for the locker room area as he expects the arrival of the rest of the new Nexus.
Yeah, but that pack of dogs can come from anywhere. They've proved that in the past.
And as soon as CM Punk beats John Cena, you can bet the rest of the new Nexus will be on their way out here.
Well, as soon as what?
As soon as Punk beats Cena.
You've gotten delirious again.
CM Punk is a three-time world champion.
What about John Cena? Come
on. He's twice won Money in the Bank.
Oh, watch out here, John.
And he's commanding one of the great groups in the history of WWE, the new Nexus.
Watch it.
And CM Punk taking it to Cena. And that sick, sly smile on the face of CM Punk.
Well, finally, you've got something right, that sick smile.
It has been an incredible night for CM Punk and company here on Monday Night Raw.
I don't know if you can tell it on camera there, but CM Punk has cotton stuffed all up his nose because he got his nose broken earlier in the evening.
But that's just a testament to the great warrior that CM Punk is. The fact that he's competing here tonight against a world-class athlete like John Cena. And he's dominating Cena on Monday Night Raw with a knee to the jaw. Punk is almost having a cakewalk of it here tonight on Raw. Finding Cena again. And perhaps John Cena's out of magic, King.
Oh, I want somebody to wipe that smile off of his face, that smirk.
Wipe. That's kind of like the one you had when you were in the ring earlier tonight, winning that tag team matchup when you teamed with Daniel Bryan against The Miz and Ted DiBiase.
This thing was 2-on-2.
Daniel Bryan, I can't believe I'm going to say this, but that nerd actually carried you the whole way. And look at this. Punk going for the GTS to go to sleep.
And he's there to go now. Earlier, but John Cena punches to
Come
the kidney.
Cena. Look at Cena go.
Cena fired up here now.
And again, John Cena unloading CM Punk from his body punches.
CM Punk really.
I'm just glorifying you. You got to stop the referee.
Cena, listen to look at this.
John Cena disqualified, and here comes the rest of the new Nexus. McGillicuddy and Otunga. Cornering Cena. Mason Ryan checking on Cena. Hey, King, what are you doing? King just gave Cena a steel chair and equalizing for Cena. You react. John Cena with an assist from the King.
Well,
clearing the ring of the new Nexus.
You've been harping on the fact that John Cena pulled that rope down at the Royal Rumble and helped me out. Might as well return the favor.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the most part, it's been a banner night for CM Punk and the new Nexus. But John Cena makes a valiant stand.
Again for that metal chair. John Cena will be